Hey guys.
Hi everyone. Good evening.
I'm teaching them how to play lacrosse, so
yes.
Prepare for me to kill myself.
And then we're going bowling later.
You look ridiculous.
It's okay. So yeah, we're not gonna vlog.
Yeah, we're going bowling with a ton of people
that we don't really know, but we're gonna make some friends. Yeah, and we're gonna go play lacrosse now, so bye.
That was really bad.
Now they crust the AC, bust out 100 degrees. Yo, that's fucked up, but oh well, she's a nice, so tall, and no sweat, she can chill. But oh well, she's a nice, so tall, kill in my castle. This shit was so fire, yada yada, run it back, though. About to ride a chain off in my castle. Choosing for my race, for my race. Hey,
So I'm starting to get offended because it's literally been a long time and I haven't seen them come out to school, so that's pretty rude of them. I guess they could have like, oh, they probably went to my house,
but it's just so much better.
But they probably just like literally didn't even notice. Like,
I just turned 14 and I think this year I'm gonna be mean. Don't mess with me.
Okay, I don't see them, but at the same time I'm really blind and don't have contacts in or glasses on. I think they're screaming, but I just hear loud voices. I can't really hear what they're saying.
Okay, so we're just finished dancing. We're like, we have to find Juliana, and I think she's vlogging. Maybe she's pranking us. But
here's what we
she's
think
over
is
there.
Going
we'll
on.
See her.
Okay. We think that she's vlogging about how long it will take for us to notice
yeah.
that she's
we
gone.
Noticed right when she left. We were in the middle of an interpretive dance, as
which
you
will
probably
see.
Can see.
You will see.
Yeah, you've probably already seen it.
She's over.
Oh my goodness, they... I realize they're literally not screaming. They're just talking at their little normal voice, which is really loud. I can't really hear what they're saying. But... So... Hello! Hello!
Hi!
How long did that take you guys to notice I was gone?
We were in the middle of an interpretive dance. We actually sat in the middle of the interpretive dance.
I made two time lapses while you guys were gone. Kind of, let's get that.
Hi, BFF!
I love you the mostest!
This is a hill. You really can't see how much of a hill it is. On video. Right now we're doing this like right left thing, so we have to turn the way that we already made like a pattern.
Yeah, it's left right right.
Yeah, okay. So we're just kind of going with it, and then the funny thing is, oh guys, saying I already know here. So update, we're actually going to a spot that I don't really know, but I also kind of know it. So we might get lost, but like I probably won't because I'm really good. Just a little update on our journey. They tried to get lost. So they tried to get me lost, but really it just made me realize. See, that's St. Pete's right there, guys.
Wait a minute. Where? Oh my god, wait. Pause life. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my
god. That's the mount. That's Monaghan down there.
Guys, I know where we are.
So really? They didn't get me lost at all.
I was so confused. That god right there.
I just got them even more confused. So now we're gonna walk up the path and go to my house.
I never knew that was behind my school.
Wait, is that still?
So this is our school right here.
No,
just
this is the
expose
house.
Us. We're breaking into our school property, guys. Oh, let's name this video "Breaking into a School." This is where me and Abby. Literally just took us to our school. So we walked from all the way over there up and around to here. That was not a good video, but it's okay, guys. So yeah, that's where we're at. We also have to be home in a half an hour and be ready. We have to, but I mean, we're like 6 minutes away from my house, so it's okay. But they want to use Wi-Fi and Snapchat people, so you know, Lily and friends that I don't know. Sorry, guys. Yeah, we're probably gonna be late because of these two, but you can fight me. Yeah. I don't like that it's literally Saturday night and we could be out partying, but we're at school. Also, school's literally open. Can we, like, go?
It's pretty not open.
Actually, no, it's not open because there's, like, literally one car. What is that one car doing? Like, what?
We're going now. Hopefully they like us.
Probably not.
It's like we're going to meet our boyfriends, but no. Right. See, mental breakdowns.
My mom just drove away without us.
No, she didn't.
She just drove from there.
There's no parking lot. Juliana, did you
she just have a parking lot?
Okay, they're gonna hate us because they're already there and
we're the new people.
We can't even leave the house.
We haven't met them.
Bye, Allie and Vince.
This is a sign.
Oh. Okay. They're over there. Okay.
In the parking lot.
Okay. Let's go to the parking lot.
Are we vlogging for the vlog? Yes.
Oh, I'm really crazy. They don't like us. I don't think.
But like, we're not meaning that because we're just talking normal.
Well, I won.
I came last.
She's just mediocre. But I won.
It's really hot in here.
See if I can do that again.
Vlog.
Oh, we're
yes.
Okay,
we have a YouTube channel. You guys should all watch our videos and subscribe. Don't do it. Do it.
My mom is going to be.
I think you look gorgeous.
I have too much hair and it's kind of a problem.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. So, it all started with ski club.
Oh.
Friends.
Yeah, and then these went down.
Remember, I did something to make them mad.
Good morning, everyone. Now we're going to full tilt. We're not going to vlog.
Soul cycle.
We're already scared, so we're not going to vlog. They will vlog us getting ready.
Oh, this is my credit card.
I'll show you.
I'll
talk.
By BFF, come to the vlog.
I'll show you how life is when I have my four cheese bag.
Allie, get out of my room. Allie, get out. No one wants you here. Okay, Allie, get out.
Bye.
Go out and close the door right now. I'll show you.
Nicole. Bye, Allie.
The vlog will miss you.
No, they will not.
Okay, guys, we have a question of the day. This is the question of the day. I mean, week. Would you rather read
Colton Love Nicole?
Yes.
Correct.
Yeah. Obviously, he does.
Does Diary of a Wimpy Kid is Diary of a Wimpy Kid better than Judy Blume?
No.
Yes. Definitely.
Judy Blume takes home the win.
Actually, I don't know.
It's like multiple Diary of a Wimpy Kids.
Fudge Buck. No, Diary of a Wimpy Kid obviously.
Oh my god, these are
have you guys even
ever.
Read this
Me
book?
Too.
Yeah, yes. That's so good.
Okay, well, have you read all the Diary of a Wimpy Kids?
Yes.
Oh, Diary of a Wimpy Kid's the best.
Good morning. Now I'm just a bad person, you know?
I got my four cheese bagel.
Yay!
We're here about to do
food. I'm so scared.
Me too. We'll show you a sneak video.
This is where we are. Let's go to the
camera. Okay, we just got back.
Oh my god.
And it was very hard. But it was fun.
Yeah.
I we're at school because
no, we're not.
We're that cool.
We're actually gone. We're actually summer cool.
We're just waiting to get some dance sign-ins so that we can get into the dance. Who's behind me right now? Tori.
Hi.
Yeah. That's basically, I'm crying right now. Bye.
Hi, Maya. Maya.
You're that's kidding. That was homework?
Yes.
What was homework?
Oh, no.
She said I only had to do like 8 to 10 lines.
I didn't
like,
do no. it. Should I do that right, now?
No.
let's just say we didn't do
homework. Aren't going to.
I didn't know.
No, do not copyright.
Did you?
Okay, well, I was just going to say we're going to check the soccer list, but I should.
Well, no. I'm not doing that.
No, wait. Everybody.
Hi.
Vlogging with
I don't really know how much what do you call it content I have for
my
this.
My name is Courtney Fun 101. Hi, me up.
Cassie was really worried that like if toasters ran on Wi-Fi, like she wouldn't have
toast.
Be able to get her toast.
What if you needed data?
You had to pay a 25 cents per toast.
Then
we'd have like barely any toast in our lives.
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
Yes.
Not very good, right?
Oh.
Hashtag save the toast.
Okay, yes. The hashtag of the week. The hashtags of the week are...
Hashtag
save
the toast.
Wi-Fi toast. Hashtag save the toast and hashtag team Lauren. Yes.
Hashtag team Cassie.
Open me, Adam.
Adam.
I
want to be more than a friend.
How do you zoom in?
Do ya?
I don't know.
But really that was my vlog, so see you next time on the Nicole and Cassie vlog-a-thon, a
hey,
show.
Hey, Adam, stop.
And sometimes Adam and Abby are there, but they're just background
very
characters.
Relevant. We didn't even know their
yeah.
full names.
Sorry about your hand.
Okay. Oh my god, my dad just texted me Mary Poppins? Question mark.
Yes.
yes.
Mary Poppins.
I didn't know he was there.
Text back, yes.
Cassie, what did you say?
Movie. Cassie, what did you say?
You don't have enough patience to watch movies.
I thought we were best friends.
We are, but
my but
wizard comes before you. So.
You're what?
A Mr. Pickle.
I don't like
my
that.
My cucumber.
Oh, I get it now. I didn't understand it was a
yeah.
cucumber. I thought it was an actual pickle.
No, I said my pet cucumber, Mr. Pickle. Do you, like, have a vlog YouTube channel?
No.
No.
Yeah, she does.
Vlogging channel.
They're talking about how I'm a mess and bullying.
You are a mess. So. I'm mad.
Lily's mad at.
What about the name?
Okay.
So bleep said
and I'm mad at.
We don't know.
Colton.
I'm not even gonna bleep that out because.
Not actually his name.
Not actually his name.
Because we all love Colton.
I like how
yes.
there's a real Colton.
I just like open
there's a
my
real Colton phone. And then there's a code name Colton. Anyways.
Yeah.
Oh my god. It's a parallel universe.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, you probably just saw it probably just showed the name of who I just snapchatted on your phone.
I don't think anyone's really looking for that.
Well, now that
now
I said that.
Now they're going to look for it.
If you guys could see the name, comment down below what it was.
Yeah.
This is a great moment for us.
It's too long of a story to explain.
Just know that we're wet and cold.
Yes. Not you, get
I'm
out.
Shifted. Here.
No, don't throw it to me, throw it to Vince.
Vince.
No.
Wow.
Okay. No, hit the wall.
Didn't just throw it to me, Vince. Look. I'm genius.
Good job.
One's corner.
Okay. What? Okay.
He'll be fine.
Oh, so is bad. He gonna? How is he gonna get up?
You haven't told him to get up.
Oh my
god. Oh my god.
I hope someone's watching.
I hope so too.
Adam, go help your friend.
No. No. Oh.
Vince.
I can't.
No. The new style actually should be like this. Wait, no, I'm not ready.
What?
Mine doesn't really flatten out.
Hey, no.